The Triceratops is a genus of herbivorous ceratopsid dinosaur that first appeared during the late Maastrichtian stage of the Late Cretaceous period, about 68 million years ago in what is now North America. The Giganotosaurus is a genus of theropod dinosaur that lived in what is now Argentina during the early Cenomanian age of the Late Cretaceous period, approximately 98 to 97 million years ago.
Fight!
Giganotosaurus wins.